Hi guys, welcome back to another Nail Polish of the Week video. You have asked me so many times to upload more swatch videos like these in real time. So as promised, I am going to try at least to make more and upload more of these about 2 times a week or something like that. I don't want to do it like every single day because that will be a total overload. But do let me know in the comments down below if you want to see more of them or if you're like to a week is enough. But first up, you want to start off with clean nails. I just removed my previous nail polish manicure on forehand, disinfected my fingers, hands, nails and so on with some rubbing alcohol, and here I am applying my favorite Essence 24/7 Studio Nail Base Coat, or I don't even know what it's called. But we are going in with 2 polishes today, and the first one is 73. I have a blush on you. The colors I am showing you today are both by the new Catrice Cosmetics collection. Ooh, I had kind of like a brain fart right here. And this is like a similar color to the Essence limited edition one I showed you guys in my most viewed video ever. It has over 600,000 views at the moment, which is insane. I never imagined a video of mine at least to grow that hard in views, but it is pretty similar. So if you really liked that Essence Cosmetics like winter limited edition from a couple of years ago, it is a similar like dusty rose color. It is super it is super opaque, and it has a really nice creamy formula. It isn't too thick or anything like that, so you can easily just apply thin coats. About 2 coats of this color is enough to make it completely opaque. You can go in with just 1 layer as well if you are more of like, I just want to have it done quickly and just apply 1 thicker coat. That is an option as well. But I really like this color, so yeah. It is pretty affordable as well, and as I mentioned in previous videos too, Catrice Cosmetics is completely like vegan as far as their nail polishes go. I'm not quite sure if they're 100% vegan like brand wide, so I'm not sure if their makeup is like vegan and stuff like that, but I do know that the brand is at least 100% cruelty free, and they are just available at your local drugstore, or at least here in the Netherlands, Germany, Belgium they are. So if you're in Europe, the chances are quite high that you will run into a display of all of these gorgeous new colors they have come out with. But yeah, I am pretty much in love with like dusty rosy pinkish colors. It is kind of like mauve or something, if you like, at least in my opinion it looks a bit like a mauve. But the second color I want to share with you is a beautiful silver holographic glitter. This one is 75. Whatever you are, be sparkling. It is so gorgeous. It is like quite a small glitter that's in this polish. It's not like a super like chunky one, but just look at that holographic goodness. Ooh, like I am a total holographic loving kind of girl. I've loved holographic stuff since I was young. I was born in 1990, so I grew up with a ton of holographic stuff around me, which is pretty cool. I actually have holographic, like full-on silver holographic shoes as well. They're really cute sneakers. I think I got them when I was in Luxembourg or something like that last year, and they are just so cool. I even got them in sale, so it was like a double win. And yeah, I just really, really love it. But this glitter I just applied on top of that dusty rose color. And I think you might be able to get it opaque, but you will need at least like 3 thick layers, in my opinion. Or maybe just sponge it on to make it a little bit more opaque, like faster. but here I'm just applying the top coat, and this one is by Catrice as well. I do think that this one is out of their collection, but they might come back with like a refurbished packaging or anything like that. I just got this in sale for like 50% off, so I only got it for about 150 to 2 euros, somewhere in between. So that was really affordable as well. But just look at that sparkle. I think that holographic silver glitter looks really pretty on top of this like rosy pink color. And yeah, I just really like it. So if you don't have a holographic glitter polish yet, I'd say go for this one. It is really easy to get by. It is quite affordable as well. And this rosy color, oh man, I just love that so much. I think it suits my skin tone very well, but in my opinion, I think it also suits a lot of other different skin tones. I kind of have a neutral to a colder like undertone in my skin tone, but I do think this will look really pretty on the warmer typed skin tones as well. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you liked it. Let me know if you want to see more videos like this of like one color or maybe two colors like similar to this video. I'm really curious to hear about that. Oh, and thank you guys so much for the 8,000 subscribers. I'm so excited. We are so close to hitting the 10k subs. Thank you guys so much for all your love and support. I love you so much, and I'll see you in the next video.